So I'm going to do a demonstration involving all three of Newton's laws. I'm going to kick this ball. It applies to the first law because an unbalanced force will make the ball stop. It applies to the second law because I have to apply a force to accelerate it. And it applies to the third law because I have to kick the ball. And my foot, force of my foot against the ball is the action force. And the force of the ball against my foot is the reaction force.